Okay, let's try this again, shall we?
Run, Karis, run!
Entering zero gravity.
Okay.
That's it. All you gotta do is run.
Multiple and wait. Detected across the star and
hull. And when do you run? When do you run?
Shush, you.
Okay.
Here we go.
Ooh.
It does work. And then you can run to the next one before you need to reload the air.
We think.
Pretty sure you can. That's what it did last time. So right now, run to the next one and then reload your air.
Yeah.
And then come out of the inventory before you move. Because that's where I went over the only one.
All right. Cool.
Okay.
And then
bang. Asteroids.
All of the bad things.
Yep.
Okay, go.
I'm going. Can I make it to the next one?
Oh God, she's risking it all.
I am.
But it's a ballsy move, but it paid off.
Yeah, you do seem to be able to run about that distance.
Oh, the explosions are not good. The explosions are definitely.
So
not good.
Can I make then, it? All
no,
the way?
No. There's one more just before then. So yeah, you go for that one.
Shut up, Isaac.
I think you're alright.
Yeah, no, we're waiting for that. Still got 30 seconds in there.
Yeah, and then you have to run like buggery for that door.
Yeah.
Run like buggery now. Run like buggery now.
Now.
Run like buggery now.
We're running. Go.
Exiting zero gravity.
7-6, make the door close.
Oh my God, that was massive.
Okay.
Holy fuck, what am I doing?
You have a giant gun.
Shoot things!
We
can punch through anything flying at us.
Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got this.
So it's like on the rail shooter now. Kill the missiles. Kill the asteroids. Oh.
One's closest to you first, by the way.
This is going to go terribly wrong.
It's alright, you can't get all of them. You do have to suffer a little bit.
No!
Just keep it held down! Keep it all held down! There's all fire!
Fire everything!
Exactly.
That's why you don't fire everything.
Oh, okay, overheats, I've got that.
You know, I've never even played this game before, and I can tell you that a gun like this, you don't just hold it down. Then you die, and we're gonna die.
Just 1 more minute, probably less in game time. Oh my God, come on!
3 o'clock, 12.
That means nothing to me. No.
Oh.
I'm really good. Well. I'd be alright.
I might be doing this. Might be my version of the
the corridor.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Shoot all the things.
Shoot everything. Kill it all. Mm. Please kill it all.
I don't want to die. I don't want to blow the entire ship up. Okay, first things first. I'm not dying from.
This is kind of.
Save!
A ruby semiconductor.
Ooh, shiny. Yes, let's just save the thing.
No, we're not dying. Of...
Yeah,
we're not about to die.
We're about to die of oxygen deprivation.
That was so badass.
I really hate how long
it takes. Sliding into the air with the seat as you choke and pressing the thing.
I really do hate how long it takes these doors to close as well. Okay.
Kill everything. That's non-organic.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on the hull's integrity.
Do you have anything organic coming at you from out there as well, to be honest?
Yeah, I suppose so.
You don't want to let those things through.
I am not good at this bit. It's so close kind of thing. This is not my thing.
Okay.
This is not my thing at all.
You can all have a go on this one if you want, and then you can take it over again afterwards. Make it a special episode.
No.
Unless you want to
I'm
do
super
15
gonna die.
Yes.
I really feel like, yeah. Why? Why are there so many?
Because it's an asteroid field, huh? This is not an
asteroid. Yeah.
I'm sorry to tell you this happened, but we are dead.
You should have got the person with eight.
Fred is now
going
to
take
his turn.
Okay.
I want to try.
Turn to move it around.
Yeah.
Follow the rules.
Okay. And that's usually between episodes, though, not like...
Yeah, they don't care. We're passing
it
around.
Passing it around.
I guess we'll go with this. I guess I'll try. Is it the same firing? Yeah. Okay, right. What are we doing? We're killing asteroids because they are evil.
Yeah.
And they want our destruction.
Yep.
Right.
And I am displeased by
take
them.
A seat. Right, bang, 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 bang. Right.
And obviously, if you continuously shoot, it runs out of there. Keep an eye on the
whole. Ah, come on. Bring it on, fuckers. Bring it on.
Yeah, Fred's a lot better at this than I am. So far.
Yeah, so far. I will get hit.
Oh, yeah, you will, but...
Because I remember playing this, like, the first time. You can't... You can't get all of them. And if someone has got a playthrough on them, like, somewhere, where they have got all of them, they're lying.
Or they did nothing but play this for several days.
That is obviously, yeah, that's probably the case as well.
We're not those people, and we do have some life.
Some. Oh my god, aha!
Yeah.
Shut up, Hammond, I don't care.
I do like how even your defense descended to shoot all the things all over the place.
Yeah.
What is aiming?
Aiming? I don't know this concept. I think you're speaking gibberish now, Paris. No. Hull integrity below. Shut up, computer! No, I don't want it.
I don't want the presents.
Shut up, space. I don't want your rocky presents.
We take glues.
No, I don't want the glue.
We take glues.
I still have no idea what you guys are talking about.
Yeah, you don't want to know, really. It's,
I'll not show you.
Potentially,
but until you've seen it, you don't know if you'd be better off not seeing it.
Yeah,
or not.
That is the thing.
There!
Get the big one! Oh no, it was a big one.
Oh. Yay!
Oh.
It's automated now. Nice
shooting,
Isaac.
Okay. That was not nice shooting.
That was not, no.
That! Save!
Yeah, save it again.
Do we have like...
Oh no, it's on standby. An air pack? No, we used our only one.
Fuck.
Nah. You said you didn't need them, Fred.
Maybe
actually,
for this
you could go back to share it. You could go back to Keris.
Yeah, you can go back to me now. It's still my turn.
It is still your turn for another couple minutes.
Let that be your problem.
Have fun with this.
I just needed help.
Well, it's like there was one of my episodes where I needed you to shoot a couple of things because I literally could not breathe.
Right, so just...
Much like Isaac.
You shouldn't have the debris field shooting over you this time. So you won't have those
things. No,
Just keep running.
Yep.
Just keep swimming.
Oh, look,
just
he's running
keep
as well.
Running. Just keep running. Maybe do some dodging. Just keep running.
Oh, my God. Oh.
Run.
Da, 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 da.
Da, da, da.
There should be a boulder. There should be a boulder just kind of following you. You have 20 seconds of air left.
There are undead things following me.
That's it. The door is just there. It's fine. You just have to wait for the door to open while the creatures are chasing you. It's not a problem at all.
Keep going.
Get inside.
Are they following you?
I don't know.
Oh no, they're not. Okay, we did that. That was easy.
Oxygen.
Oxygen. We like oxygen. Oh, thank God.
They shouldn't make me jump like that.
Oxygen levels are falling.
Oh,
fantastic. Air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not going to have any air to breathe soon.
Oh, great.
But if I understand the reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end?
No, it won't.
No, it really won't.
Get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
Okay, so hydroponics. No, medical. We're going to medical again.
We just took everything out of there, didn't we?
We did, yes.
Yeah.
That doesn't mean new things won't have moved back in through the vents. Just saying.
No, not items. Items don't have free will.
However, it does mean we have to go back for a store, don't we?
What the shit is that?
Oh, what?
Fuck you!
What was... what?
Please tell me we go buy a store soon.
Well, we're definitely going to...
You may want to save on a separate...
While something just broke through the roof behind us.
You might
want
to save on a different one.
Why?
Because we may not be able to live... We have so little help.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm just saying.
We didn't pick up a health pack as well, did we? No.
There was no health.
No.
Shit.
There
shit,
was nothing.
Shit.
So that's why I said save as a separate thing so we can redo that bit.
Something just went
necessary.
Crunchy, crunchy, and I'm.
Whoa!
Run! Just run!
I just can't run!
Go there!
Why am I moving so goddamn slowly?
Because you're injured? Flamethrower.
Nope, please.
Level 2? Yeah, just leave them.
Oh my god.
That's how low your health
yeah,
is.
Yeah, we have no health packs. We have stasis coming out our ass.
So you use stasis on everything.
Oh, yeah. We need to... Let's refill that just in case.
Yeah, you're having trouble breathing, Isaac. I understand. We understand your pain. However, oh, this is not good at all.
Nope. I'm so unhappy.
Oh, no, this is definitely not. Two tram station, that is a good place to be going. There is a store on your left. Oh my god, buy all the med packs.
Oh, fuck!
Oh my god, all the med packs must be bought.
Okay.
Level 3 suit, force gun, line racks.
Okay, well, first thing, we're selling that.
10,000 credits?
Yep.
Who the hell is it? Oh, can we... Oh, yeah.
First things first.
A couple of those. Just, like, five of them.
Yeah. You laugh now?
Yeah, I know.
You could have just waited.
No, no waiting.
No, there was, it wasn't going to... Right, yeah, this thing, we've
right.
got enough money that we don't really need to wait.
Oh, yeah, I guess so.
Right,
okay,
so now, ammo.
Ammo.
We only have plasma energy ammo, though. We still don't have, like, pulse round, like...
But that's okay, because you seem to pick up enough of those.
Yeah,
this is true. And maybe a few small med packs as well?
Yeah.
And...
more energy.
There we go, right. And
okay.
Next time on D-pad, we'll put that to good use.
Thank the fucking gods. We'll be right back.